Some patients who are considering a chin implant wonder if the chin implant can be removed. It's uncommon to remove chin implants because the majority of patients are pleased with their chin augmentation procedure, and complications from chin implant surgery are very uncommon. However, if for some reason you're displeased with your implant or you develop a problem related to your implant, which is very, very uncommon, a chin implant can be removed under local anesthesia in the office in about 10 to 15 minutes. So removing a chin implant can be performed quite readily under local anesthesia. So if you're wondering if your chin implant can be removed, the answer is yes. Generally, it can be removed under local anesthesia in the office quite readily.